Hey everyone, life must go on. The fear and shock of this coronavirus has created a new equilibrium. Governments, corporates and individuals are adapting themselves to the new situation. However, with regards to money management, there are no new rules. The famous adage, "Don't put all your eggs in one basket," holds true now. In fact, more truer than ever before. So it is about time that you look at your money management and do the allocation as quickly as possible. To begin with, you must have an emergency fund of roughly 6 months of your salary in overnight funds or cash in bank. Number two, you should consider safe short-term FDs. Number three, safe medium to long-term tools like RBI bonds or PF must be considered. Number four, equity mutual funds. The faster you make this allocation, the better it will be to maximize the opportunity. I look forward to seeing you soon with more such videos.